Oh, 6 miles, keep right to merge onto I-25 south toward Casper.
Thank you. That's not me, that's the iPad. No! I'm making my answer for that.
In 3 miles.